You are going to India as, on your first overseas visit next week, perhaps. What are your two main or two or three main points you will talk to?
I will reassure the Indian government that we will work with India, friendly country. We will not do anything which will harm
the security interest.
Or, and I will request to help us investment in many fields and also help us in education and also the development of technology.
Pattern of voting that happened in the elections, and you mentioned it very clearly that you would have liked the Tamils and the Muslims to have voted for you. But now that you have been elected, you are also a president of the entire country. How do you take forward the reconciliation process with the minorities?
I believe the development is the answer.
Right.
For the last so many years, the Tamil political leaders and also the Sinhalese political leaders were talking about things that practical, impossible to. So only to fool the people.
Right.
But we should focus on what we can do first. Give them everybody a good opportunity to live as a Sri Lankan in this country. So that I will create that environment. Let the other political things go on. You can't only focus on that, neglect the well-being of the population. What is important is develop those areas, infrastructure development. But we did, but we have to continue that.
So the reconciliation will automatically happen.
It will happen.
You are an authoritarian or a racist Sinhalese leader, and then the Muslims have a lot to fear from your coming to power. How will you reassure the Muslims here?
I think it's the wrong perception that was created during the humanitarian operation, during this conflict period. People recognized only as the Secretary of Defense. They know only as a Secretary of Defense.
That's right.
So maybe because of that, they think, okay, this man is authoritarian and I'm a disciplined person.
That doesn't mean, of course.
I have not, again, and I have proved in my action that I am not racist or I don't for only one section of the society. That is why I invited Tamils and Muslims, everybody, to join me in developing the country, in bringing the country up. So, and at the same time, I want to tell especially the international media, don't go by hearsay things or don't go by rumors and don't propagate these things. Understand me, speak to me, meet me, and see how I work. Give the correct picture of how we are a small country, developing country. The people should help us, not to put
obstacles in
your way.
My way.